Ah, what is that? Crying? Sadness? Ah, you. Oh, come here. Come to me, little child. Let me hold you. Let me embrace you in my large, soft arms. Come to me. Don't be shy. Oh, come here. Oh, let me squeeze you in my soft arms, against my chest and my stomach. Oh, you poor, poor thing. There is such sadness within your heart. What are you doing all alone out here? Oh, I'm so glad that I came across you. Oh, do not cry. Oh, little child, let me hold you. Let me stroke your hair. Let me console you. Let me take the hurting from inside your heart and remove all the sadness from your body. There, there. It's okay. Everything is okay. Everything will be all right now that I'm here. Feel as I hold you close and stroke your hair and your back. Nestle into my warm softness. Oh, little thing. Need to cry. Let me wipe your tears. Oh, poor thing. All will be good again. Do not worry. I will hold you for as long as it takes, until your tears stop flowing and there is no more sadness within you. It's all right. Everything is okay. And everything is going to be okay. No matter what, I will be here for you to console you and to take your sadness. It's all right. Nestle yourself in my bosom and feel my thick, soft arms around you. Like warm, strong pillows they are. Oh, they're there, my dear. They're there, they're there. Dear little child. You will come home with me to my lair, and I will keep you, and I will hold you and hug you and comfort you for as many days as it takes, until your tears stop and you feel good within your heart. Come here, feel me wrapped around you. You cannot escape. I will not let you leave until you have healed. There, there. Feel my warmth. Feel my body. Feel your own body relax. Be comforted in my embrace, little thing. I'm here for you, for all time. Now, I will take you and carry you to my home. I will wipe your tears and keep you there, and comfort you there. You will embrace me and use my body for comfort. And together we will stay until your tears stop flowing. Until the sadness that you feel fades away in my arms and is replaced by a feeling of warmth and comfort and happiness. And once you have stopped crying for good, oh, you good little boy, you will get the most pleasant reward. But that you will have to wait and feel for yourself. For when all of your sadness is gone, you will enjoy my body to its fullest. And then, if you choose to stay, you may stay with me forevermore. And I will always be there to comfort you and embrace you. And let you feel the warmth of my body for the rest of our days to come. Oh, my dear, sweet child, here we are. We have arrived in my lair. Gently now, let me place you down onto the bed. Hold on tight to me. Wrap your arms around my waist and nestle into my chest, into my bosom and my stomach. Oh, don't cry. Sweet, sweet little thing. I will take care of you for as long as it takes. You are my charge. And from this point onwards, all of your sadness will flow out of your body and away from you. And you will instead be filled with the warmth of my embrace. There, there, you beautiful little thing. You must know that you are loved by me and many others around you. Shh. Do not cry. I am here for you. I will never leave you. Not until the end of either of our days. I am so proud of you. You are such a wonderful, and special little child. You are so loved.
Shh.
Let me dry your tears. Cry into my warm, soft chest. And let me absorb all the tears that you shed. Feel as I stroke your hair and hold you tight, dear little child. You are enough. You do not need to pretend to be anything else other than what you are truly. Your true self is magnificent, and you are loved. You are cherished here in my arms. I will never leave you. You are beautiful and wonderful and so good. You are enough. You do not need to pretend. Oh, sweet child, feel my warmth and the love with which I hold you. Shh. Don't cry. Your tears flow with sadness, but as each one falls, you feel inside yourself a wonderful warmth rising up inside you. You feel a comfortable healing flow through your body as each tear flows from your eyes. Oh, little child, you are so special. You are loved, and I will never leave you. Feel my tight embrace around your body. I would do anything to make you happy and to take away the sadness that dwells deep within you. Do you feel it? The sadness, the darkness flowing out of your body and being replaced by my warmth and my love. Oh, little thing, rest now in my arms and feel the warmth. You are such a good little boy. Your tears beginning to fade away. I am so proud of you for healing and for stopping crying. Now that the warmth is beginning to take over inside, you are such a good boy. Oh, little child, you are so good and so loved. And so cherished. Little child, you are enough. And I will never leave you. I will hold you close to me, tightly in my soft, big arms. And I will squeeze you and take away all of your pain. such a good boy. For overcoming your sadness. I am so proud of you. My good little boy. Sweet little child. You, my precious little thing, deserve the best reward that I can think to give you. Now come here and feel the closeness and the tightness of my embrace. It's okay. It's just me. Mommy's here to hold you. And I'm never going to leave. You seem to be having a bad dream. Poor, poor boy. My beautiful little child. It's okay. You can cry with me. You can open your heart and your mind, and I will be here for you. I will dry your tears on the soft, cuddliest parts of my body. Nestle in and feel as I wrap my arms around you. I will keep you warm and safe, my dear thing. Let your tears flow freely. Now that I am here for you, your sadness does not make you weak. And showing emotion only feeds my love and my care for you. Give me your sadness. You poor, sweet thing. And rest in my arms, so close to the softness of my body, and I will hold you, and I will take away all of the pain within your body. Within your mind and your heart. As your tears fall, as you sob or weep, feel all of your hurting, your sadness, your anger, your frustration. All of your hurting inside flows out. The black ball that you hold inside you breaks apart and flows out of your body, from your arms and out of your fingertips, down your legs and out of your feet, and your sadness is washed away in your tears and your soft breaths. And instead, all of the hurt that you feel is replaced by a beautiful, shimmering white light. A soft stream of positive and gentle energy bestowed upon you by my tongue, by my comfort, by my embrace. Know that you are strong and you are loved. And no matter what, you can always find comfort here with me. I will never reject you. I will never throw you out or turn my back on you. I am here, and my sole purpose is to make you feel good with the softness and the warmth of my body. Nestle in, sweet, sweet child. You poor, poor boy. Feel as I stroke your hair and hold tightly to your body, and hold your head in close to my chest. Shh, 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 shh. Nestle in. All is well. You have nothing to worry about. Any negative emotions that you feel can freely flow from your body. Let go. Let go of your heart. Everything is going to be okay. You are loved and safe and warm. No one will hurt you here. Everything is going to be alright. And no matter how much you may hurt, I will always be here for you. You are going to be okay. you are going to make it through whatever challenges you face. You are strong. And though sometimes you may feel weak, know that it is only temporary. Feeling angry and sad is not a sign of weakness. It is simply a sign that you are a human being. Your emotions are nothing to be scared of. And it is okay to feel them. But the time too must come where you need to let them go. And instead, release your heart and your anger and feel inside you the pure white comfort and love and contentment. And warmth of my embrace. Hush now. And feel as all the negativity leaves your body. And you are overcome by warmth and comfort and peace in your mind. let go of your heart. Everything is going to be okay. You are loved and safe and warm. No one will hurt you here. Everything is going to be all right. And no matter how much you may hurt, I will always be here for you. You are going to be okay. You are going to make it through whatever challenges you face. You are strong. And though sometimes you may feel weak, know that it is only temporary. Feeling angry and sad is not a sign of weakness. It is simply a sign that you are a human being. Your emotions are nothing to be scared of. And it is okay to feel them. But the time too must come where you need to let them go. And instead, release your heart and your anger and feel inside you the pure white comfort and love and contentment. And warmth of my embrace. Hush now. And feel as all the negativity leaves your body. And you are overcome by warmth and comfort and peace in your mind.